Hi, this is John from Vivaldi with a tip on switching search engines quickly in your browser. One question that comes up again and again among our users is how to switch between different search engines quickly. We recently asked our users if they use more than one search engine in the browser. Nearly 30% said that they rely on more than one in their daily browsing. Luckily, we've made switching between search engines super easy. Let's take a look. In Vivaldi, you can set your default search engine to anything you like. We ship it with a bunch of pre-installed search engines. At the moment, these are Bing, Yahoo, Startpage, DuckDuckGo, Ecosia, Wikipedia, and Google. Very few browsers ship with so many pre-installed search engines. You can view these under Settings, Search. That's a big variety of search engines, and you may want to switch between them depending on your search. For example, some of them, like DuckDuckGo, protect you from surveillance and give you unbiased search results. Others, like Ecosia, plant trees every time you search. Of course, you can switch search engines the standard way by clicking on the magnifying glass in the search field and selecting a search engine from the drop-down menu. There is, however, a much faster way. If you look again at the search engines in your search settings, you'll notice that we've assigned a single letter to each one of them. For example, B for Bing, Y for Yahoo, S for Startpage, D for DuckDuckGo, etc. We call these search engine nicknames, and with these nicknames, you can quickly switch between search engines. This is how you do it. In the address field, type the nickname of the search engine of your choice, for example, D for DuckDuckGo, then type a space, and then type your search term. For example, Vivaldi Browser. Then hit Enter. Now you'll see the results for Vivaldi Browser displayed by DuckDuckGo. One more example. Type E for Ecosia, then type a space, and then type your search term. Now you'll see the results for Vivaldi Browser displayed by Ecosia. You can change the search engine nickname to anything you like. Click on the search engine in Settings, click into the Nickname field, type your new nickname, and then hit Save. And done. And there's your quick tip on switching search engines using search engine nicknames. Click on the search engine in Settings